You know what this means?
Bethlehem is going to become a major tourist attraction.
Everyone's going to start having babies in stables. No. It means we better get down there and make this announcement.
But God hasn't told us who's doing it.
Get the cameras rolling again, because the answer just came in.
And?
It says...
Yes?
It says...
Dude, why are you taking so long?
Gotta build up some suspense. Just making good TV.
It's gotta be Aria and the Angelic Chorus.
No, definitely Bright and the Wing Beats.
You're both wrong.
What?
No way God would choose Charlie to do this alone.
Not exactly. God has declared a brand new group as the winner, and the name of the group is...
Wait, it's my job to announce the winner.
Go ahead, Harold.
My name is Timothy, and the winning group is Charlie and the Cherub Cheerleaders.
I won? I can't believe it, but who are the Cherub Cheerleaders?
We all are.
Aw, man. I don't think I want to be called a cheerleader.
Why in heaven's name would God put Charlie in charge?
She's right. There's no way I can do this. I only tried out because some of the other angels dared me to. I never dreamed I'd actually win.
Guys,
what is God saying now?
Two words. Look up.
Wow. Whoa, the stars are so bright. There are so many.
So far away makes me feel so small.
Exactly. God is bigger than any of us. Big enough to place all those stars perfectly. His plans are always perfect. And he chose Charlie, maybe because he's the only humble angel here.
You're right. All of us have been trying to get this done our own way and not let God do it according to his plan.
Yeah, I guess I forgot that God's plan includes every single one of us. We need to do this his way.
Yeah, but cheerleaders?
Would you prefer to be called Charlie and the angels who like to whine about what God says to do?
No, no. Cheerleaders is fine. If God says so.
We'll do exactly as he says.
It's time now. Are you all ready? Cue the herald angel.
My name is Tim. Oh, never mind.